Hi, my name is Karin Marais. I'm a professor of aerospace engineering at Purdue University, and I'm here at COP15 talking about our efforts to green U.S. aviation. My specific interests are in operations, looking at ways that we can operate aircraft to reduce emissions and reduce other environmental impacts such as noise. Now, I think we're all familiar with the noise that aircraft make around airports if we've hung around airports any time, but another big concern that we have is emissions. And so as we go forward in time now, we're looking more and more at how we can reduce emissions from aircraft. Can we fly aircraft in a more efficient way? Can we stop holding aircraft and holding patterns above airports and wasting fuel? Can we get them into the airport quicker? And I think from all of our point of view as passengers, we would really like it if we could just fly quicker, wait less, and emit less fuel.